Hey guys, one sec. Hey guys, Tiny Beats here. I never thought I'd have to make this video. You guys see? One sec. Jason Wandell has finally left Treyarch. After 13 fantastic action-packed years, I'm moving from Treyarch. During my time at the studio, it's been a privilege to work on very, very, they are, you know, on, I can't talk in a minute, of projects, wearing many hats along the way, with my time on the Zombies team proving to be quite special. It's a team compromise. Comprised of some of the most creative and talented developers in the industry, many of whom you'll never see because they're behind the scenes shaping and shaping the direction of each experience. Clearly, I'll be remiss if I don't if I didn't personally thank the group that continues to make it all worth it. The Zombies c and the Worth it, the Zombies community, your passion and enthusiasm, and frankly, your craziness has been a continued source of inspiration. The beauty of Zombies, that is, has always been about the interaction between us as developers, and one of the most passionate player communities on the planet. These are memories that I shall cherish for a lifetime. One sec. The team at Treyarch has been nothing short of awesome. Thank you, and thank you to the fans for giving me the opportunity to bring life to the undead in so many wonderful ways. The honor has been all mine, Jason Blundell. Shit, guys. 10 p.m. tonight, this just got announced. What else is being put on? Shit. And it's legit, look. Treyarch Studios. Jason Blundell has just left. Guys, this wasn't a video I was planning on making, it just happened. Who else has done it? So, guys, what the fuck? This is not good news for Zombies community. This is terrible news. Sorry, I'm not gonna cry or anything. It's just fucking hell. I was not expecting that. We wish to thank Jason for his many contributions to Treyarch. We've enjoyed our journey together and wish him the very best going forward. Bloody hell. This is legit. He's finally gone. All those rumors that were rumors have now come true. Fuck. Damn, shit, cunt. Fucking hell. Anyway, guys, this was just a quick video because I wasn't planning on making this, so I hope you guys have enjoyed. Plus, smash that like button if you're gonna miss Jason Blundell, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.